The Secretary of Health says the pace of vaccinations in Pennsylvania is picking up after a sluggish start. The state has new information on its website for healthcare workers not affiliated with hospitals to get vaccinated. And she says adjustments will be made soon.
They feel comfortable that those second doses will be there, then I'm in favor of their plan.
Dr. Levine says those in phase 1B can follow the health department site for when and where to get a vaccination.